Vladimir. Nice to see you again in Budva.
Hi, welcome to Montenegro. It's a pleasure seeing you here.
Thank you. So, what is going to happen these 2 days and what is new this year on Spark.me?
This is our 6th annual event, so the conference has been organized since 2013, but this has by far been our greatest year. So we have more than 580 people coming in from 28 different countries, and the variety of speakers is absolutely insane. So we have an astronaut, we have the first cyborg, officially recognized cyborg in the world, we have an orchestra conductor, so we have like people from digital marketing, from startup world, so we'll very, very, very diverse speakers, and the attendees are super happy to have them all here today.
And what advice would you give us, the followers of Business Magazine Albania?
First, thank you for covering Spark.me for 3 years now, and thank you for covering all web in Tirana. I love my time being there, and I really look forward to visiting Tirana again in this autumn. So my advice would be to try. So the point of technology isn't technology by itself. So try to use technology in a way that benefits your business. So stop thinking about technology as something, as a field on its own. So if you are in medicine, try and use technology in medicine. If you're into sports, try and use medicine in your field. Try to use technology in your field. If you're into fashion, try and use technology in your field. So that's one of the reasons why Spark.me started as a purely digital marketing conference and tech conference. But then through these 6 years,